we got to notice that there's things at UPS for Onni. I think I know what one of them is. If you remember earlier, Okaysou sent us an air filter to try out. And I said yes because health and bird safety is really important to me. And I myself have lung problems, so I need lots of filters. So when they said, do you want to try another filter? I went, sure. Because we always need them. And I really encourage bird people to get them. You can actually get something called bird fancier's lung, and it's not as rare as you think, and it does not just come from pigeons. Gotta get your bag, Onni, first. Put on your diaper. Yeah, and your Eagles jersey. There it is. See, there's the diaper. And the diaper goes into the suit. This cool thing is called a flight suit. Where is it, Onni? Here it comes. Here it comes.
Wow. There we go.
Purifier. This is from Amazon.
You in the big boy seat? Hmm? Are you in the big boy seat? Yeah? Yeah, we let you sit there once in a while, don't we? What's your favorite spot? Yeah, there's the baby seat. There's the big boy seat. Right?
Come here, buddy.
What is that, Onni?
Buddy.
What is that, Onni? Oh my goodness. Now what? Okay, so outside of security, my second thing, passion is health. Yeah. And so Okaysou, who has already sent us this filter, that's been awesome, said they wanted to send us another. I was diagnosed with COPD after we got Onni, not because of him. I didn't know I had it, and it got substantially worse.
From your mother smoking.
That.
Anyway. Secondhand smoke kills other people.
So.
What's this? What's this, buddy?
Look at this one's different. See, it's different. It's a new model. It's called an air mat. Look at all that. Now, one thing we like about this one and the rabbit, you don't have to constantly buy filters. They're cleanable, and when we've tried Guardian, it nickel and dimed us to death. We couldn't do Germ Guardian. They're loud. They're not even enough power, really. And buying filters over and over was just insanity. Look at that.
Hey.
That's all that. Look, Onni. So.
Ooh, it's upside down.
Filters are cleanable for the most part. They last an extremely long time. That one, for instance, I think we've only gotten filters for it definitely once. I can't remember if it's twice or not. We've had it a long time.
Buddy! Buddy, that's my fingers. Come on.
This is like a circus.
Come here. Ready? Ready? There we go. Hey, get your big head out of there. Come here.
There. Ta-da! Boy, that thing's pretty. fake filters. Oh my goodness. See that? That's to collect all your dust, Onni. Yup. Because the dust is bad for you. And it's bad for a normal person. But for me with COPD, it's really bad. There's the size comparison. No, that beeping is not Alexa. Okay.
Oh my God.
What?
There's a lot of air.
Yeah? Strong? I can't hear it.
That's high.
Okay, this is the rabbit. And it's ready to be cleaned. This is our old rabbit. But we just wanted to show you how dusty it gets. Here's an example of the dust.
Be good, buddy. Be good.
Oh my gosh. Now, when's the last time we dusted? I'll tell you. Just over a week ago. I'm hurt, so I can't dust, so Scott's been in charge of that. That's how bad it gets. Yep. Oh wait, it's been almost 2 weeks. Yeah, that's a long, long time. You would think with super duper filters, it wouldn't be that much of a problem, but it is. Thank you so much, Okaysou, for gifting us air filters. For Onni.